Boxing star Jamel Herring just had a huge victory tonight. Jamel, first of all, what's the record right now? Update.
11-0, 7 knockouts. So, you know, we're still working, we're still improving.
Congratulations. Hey, look at your face. It's like you didn't even fight.
Yeah, I know, right?
Tell us about your fight.
You know, I put him down in the first round. Jules will tell you, he's a tough guy, you know. Well, you can tell he was, at the end, he was really trying just to survive. So, you know, I just went on and just worked with some new things from there, you know. Just get the rounds in and go from there.
May 2nd, break it down. Are you going to be in the car?
Man, if I can, I, you know, but it's gonna be a great event. I'm not, you know, saying just, you know, trying to knock anyone out of the car. I think it's going to be a great fight. Like I tell everybody, you know, anybody has a shot to win, you know.
Break it down. Mayweather with the best defense, Manny with the crazy offense. How do you see it unfolding?
I probably see it's going to be, like, entertaining. Maybe, in the, you know what I'm saying, in the beginning. Because, you know, Manny comes out strong. You know, sometimes, you know, like we've seen in the past, Floyd, he starts a little slow. But you know, his ring IQ is so good that after a while, he's going to start to pick up on things and catch on. So we're going to have to see how it goes down on the stretch. But I think it's going to be a great fight overall.
Okay. Ruslan against Matisse.
Oh, that's going to be a good fight. But honestly, I'm going to have to lean towards, you know, Matisse.
Why?
Just because, you know, the fact, you know, that he has that amateur background still, you know, the way, you know, if he gets tough decisions, he might have to box. If you want to slug, you know, two big hit, you know, hitters like that, I don't think he's going to be able to slug in Saturday night. Especially if one doesn't go, one might have to make an adjustment, you know, and start to go to the game plan B.
All right, last question I'm going to ask you. Another big fight that's coming up, Canelo Kirkland. Do you know James at all?
Oh, yeah, I ran into James a few times, you know. I think, I have mixed feelings on that fight, honestly. Like, I feel that Kirkland was more active, you know, over the past year. It could be a great fight, but I think that, you know, Canelo has, you know, the slight edge. Since he's been, you know, active since, you know, fighting Floyd, Laura, and Gula, you know, so he's been, you know, he's been staying busy.
Message to your fans or where they can follow you?
I just want to say thank you all for the support. You know, I greatly appreciate everybody who shows love. And you can always hit me up on Twitter and Instagram at Jamel Herring, all one name.
Jamel, you went to the Marines. You served in the Marines for many years. Now you're a pro boxer. How can other people do what you did? How can I go to the Marines with an intention?
He was a Marine, too. My man Ray was a Marine, too. He was in the boxing, you know.
What's his name?
To get to see if Demarius Russell, you know, he's playing on turning pro soon also. My fellow teammate, Tyler Perry, he's another Marine.
Tyler Perry,
don't
man, I love your
don't,
show.
Don't get confused, right? Yeah, don't get confused, you know. But all I can say is, you know, for guys out there who's in the, you know, in the serving armed forces, you know, just stay busy, you know, take advantage of the opportunities that they give you, because, you know, every branch has their own program, you know. If you just take full advantage of it, you know, you can do things that I did or even better.
So there you have it, Jamel Herring. Stay tuned. Once again, the Twitter and Instagram.
And Twitter, Instagram, at Jamel Herring, all one word.
Yeah.
Y'all take it easy. Salute.
Stay tuned. FaceReport.com. Melissa Crack reporting.